So the items I mentioned that could be replaced, were replaced, none the wiser.
Well, all the documents.
Did get a little message from our man at the White House.
That were put back where they came in.
He suggested that there may be a chance.
Dallas, I mean.
The illustrious president is a bedwetter. There's more to come.
All the documents were replaced, and they were put back where they came from. As far as I know.
All the documents, I said, could be replaced, were replaced.
Except the Atlanta, the chief gave that freely. He photocopied and that one was a photocopy.
Oh, yeah,
it was replaced and they were fine. And we had a few drinks with him. He was a nice guy. He understood where we come from. That'd be some more comments. And he was kind of interested in the whole. Anyway, the equipment was another thing. I since replaced some of it. We're still missing some of the other elements, some of the lighting and some of the audio stuff. But we'll get to it, and I'll update you as soon as I can.